live with breaking news. The district attorney in Jefferson County has decided not to file any charges against the police officer who shot and killed Johnny Hurley. Hurley was the hero who helped stop a mass shooting in Old Town Arvada last June. He shot the gunman who moments before had killed Officer Gordon Beasley.
Hurley himself was shot by another officer arriving on the scene who saw him holding the suspect's gun. Jeff Ton has been covering the story for us for months now. Jeff, the DA said the use of force was justified.
Karen, she admitted, though, that this was a very difficult case. It was right here in the heart of Old Town when Hurley did kill that shooter. There were three officers inside this building. That's when one of them opened fire, killing Hurley. Now, let's get back through some of the facts in this case and how the district attorney made this decision. It was June 21st when Officer Gordon Beasley was killed by Ronald Troike. The three Arvada officers who heard the shots say that Troike turned and walked away from the square. Then they saw him return. By the time they had a clear visual again, they heard more shots and saw Hurley holding an AR-style assault rifle. The district attorney said that the use of force was justified because the officer who fired at Hurley believed that he was stopping a second mass shooter.
When John Hurley came into view, they had a clear shot. He was armed with both the AR and a handgun, and he was facing towards the square just seconds after they had last seen the man in black. One thing that became evident throughout our review was that John Hurley that day acted as a hero.
One more thing that the district attorney said is that she hopes by making this decision, it can bring some closure to people who need it. We got a statement from Johnny Hurley's mom who said that she hopes people will take this case and do good in the world, just as her son would have done. We're live in Arvada. Jeff Todd covering Colorado First.